Hello, Dreamers. This is Rob with AV Dreamer, and today we're going to take a look at the Vessel Whole House Audio Amplifiers. These little guys are fairly new, and they offer some pretty unique features that I just haven't seen in other whole house audio amplifiers. I've been using this little guy here. This is the Vessel A1. I've been using it for the last couple of months, and I gotta say, pretty good product. This is the A1. This is the single zone amplifier, and what's unique about it is that they don't require any third-party apps like Savant or Control4. They just work off any smartphone with their app, and or tablet or computer. And I gotta say, you know, compared to other products I've used, whole house audio type distribution amps, this one has worked each and every time. With other products, you know, I've had connection problems, and it's been just kind of a pain in the butt to get these hooked up sometime. I mean, you know, you want to listen to your music, and then you got to fiddle with the app, and you got to do upgrades and everything else. This little guy, I haven't had any problems with that. I just get on my music app, and it just looks at it as another speaker, and it works via Wi-Fi or via Bluetooth. And what's nice about this particular model is that the A1 offers Wi-Fi connections, so you can hook it up. I mean, you don't have to have a direct Ethernet plugged right into it. And on the back, it has TossiLink in and out, so I've got this hooked up going into an amplifier, so I can play it through my house speakers in my main room. Or I also have it hooked up to a set of kitchen speakers, and I can play them both at the same time if I wish. It also has a analog audio and video, just audio in and out, and it also has a convenient subwoofer output. So if you're in a room where you've got a sub and you have a access or direct connection, you can just plug it right in. It also has a cool feature on the back that allows you to turn off the amplifier. So if you just have this plugged directly into a separate amp and you don't have any speakers hooked directly to it, you can use your amplifier and turns the amp off, internal amp off inside. So it's nice and small. Considering that it is Wi-Fi, you can pretty much hide it anywhere. It doesn't have to be in direct line of sight at all. You know, as long as it's hooked up to your home Wi-Fi and whatever device you're using, like your phone or tablet, as long as it's on the same Wi-Fi network, then it'll find it. You can name it whatever you want, living room, bedroom, kitchen, whatever, and there it is, and you can go for it. So, really nice little amp. Now, these two here, this is the A3, the top one here, and it's pretty much the same as this, with the exception that it has a three-zone amplifier built into it. So now, this one does not have Wi-Fi built in, but it does require a hard-wired Ethernet connection to your router. And it does have analog inputs on the back, so you can plug, you know, whatever source you want. Or again, you can play it off your phone or your tablet or your computer. And you can have up to three different zones. So you can have a bedroom, a kitchen, you know, a deck, you know, outdoor patio, whatever you want. And but this also is stable down to 4 ohms. So technically, in each zone, you can have up to 4 8-ohm speakers. And away you go. Now, I forgot to mention this one offers 35 watts per channel, which is adequate for most rooms or kitchens. This is a step up to 50 watts per channel, and that's 50 watts times 6, so three zones, and away you go. Now, the one on the bottom here is the A6, and it's a little bit bigger amplifier, has the ability to do up to 6 zones, so again, 8 ohm or 4 ohm, so you can technically hook up to 4 speakers per zone, or 8 ohm speakers, and the same deal. So you just use the app, you set it up, you name all your rooms, whatever they are, offers 50 watts per channel, and away you go. The nice thing about these amplifiers is you can link them together and have multiple zones if you have more than six zones. So in any combination you want. So really offers a nice solution to a whole house audio without all the complicated third-party apps. You know, you don't have to have touch pads all over your house or anything like that. You just basically, you know, you do have to have your speaker wire for these two amps in the one location. So if you've got an amp rack or AV rack or whatever, and as long as there's a Ethernet connection to that location, you're good to go. So really like the sound quality of these amplifiers. You know, 50 watts is more than adequate for most in-ceiling speakers, or if you have speakers on the patio. And yeah, I don't have enough good things to say about this company. They are located in St. George, Utah. I live in Utah, so they're almost a local company for me. And if you're interested in this product, you can contact me on the information down below here, and I'd be happy to help you. Any questions you might have or setup options, you know, be free to give me a contact. And if you like this video, please give me a thumbs up, and because of YouTube's algorithms, it just helps me out as a channel. And also subscribe. I've got a lot of new exciting videos coming down the line, a number of different manufacturers, some speakers, some receivers, and my favorite, projectors. And stay tuned for more exciting previews. Now let's take a closer look at these amplifiers up close. Thanks for watching. So there you go, there's the whole house audio amplifiers from Vessel. So if you liked what you saw today, please give me a big thumbs up and be sure to subscribe for some exciting new videos coming down the line. And if you're interested in this products, hit me up. And if you're interested in purchasing one, then contact me on the link below here and I'll be sure to get back with you. In the meantime, keep dreaming.